This is Little Bit. He was born with a birth defect. It's called pectus excavatum. You'd have to look it up on the website. You can see right now he's breathing kind of heavy. He does that sometimes. But so far he seems to be doing all right. He's purring away right now. His appetite isn't too bad. He likes to play. But he's still only just a little over a pound, so it'll be a while before I can let him be put on Adopt Me, because we're not sure if he's going to thrive or not. But I talked to my vet about it, and he said they'll be on the smaller side. They'll never have quite as much energy as a regular cat when they grow up. But my vet said he treats a dog that you never know he's got a problem, except that it is, it's a little pushed in there in his rib cage. I can put him on Adopt Me. If you have any questions, yeah, I'll be able to tell you a little more about him. But his name is Little Bit, and he is a very sweet little kitten, and we're just all hoping that he's gonna overcome his birth defect and be able to live a fairly normal life, though not quite as wild as most cats would have. Yeah, I just took him out to take pictures, and when you do something different with him, he does that for a while. But he's purring nice and loud. Okay.